So we are going to create angular grid in SketchUp from this grid. So what are we going to do? We should get front view. Okay, that's right view from my angle. So whatever the direction will get better, you get the view. Okay, so now click it from here, click and drag from here to here, and right button, make it group. Okay, move it over there, use arrow key for locking the interface. Okay, so now take this and make it a group. Okay, now we will copy it into four pieces. Look carefully, I need to grab this point from here and put it over here. Otherwise, if I do it like this, it will generate double gap. So that has to be that point has to be eliminated with another point. So next, take another copy of it, and same procedure also here. That is okay. So it has intersected, and okay. So take it over here. Use arrow key for locking the interface and rotate a bit. Rotate as you like. You can rotate with some angle. Here are the angle in the. So I can type 45 degree if I want. If I want, I can give any other angle. Or say I want to give 15 degree. This purpose, so I am moving a bit with locking interface. I think it's okay. Now explore everything else. Explore everything. With everything with your control key, so except this frame, except this frame, and also sorry, some mistake. Okay, and now explode it. Explode it twice, that will make it better. And now Control A for selecting all, and deselect it, and make right take right button, intersect with a face with model. Now I can take not responding properly. So now I can take every grid over here. Take the grid. Okay, from camera project, get the parallel projection lines for better result. I'll make it quick. can take eraser tool, erase this point, eraser tool, and fill out any line gaps. If there are any line gaps, you can find, if any hole can be found over there. And that's it. How you do that's by refreshing it, you will get the perfect view from